My works would be few. I don't have much to boast from. Can't compare fame with you. No stories or places with splendor divine. But if you talk about my father, I have plenty of time. Time could never tell, words could never spell what he means to me. Webster could never define his majesty. He's the author and the finisher. He's everything between. And he's almighty and his father to me. In creation is spoken word, put chaos in place.
God's still in a saving business. I saw the greatest miracle this week. I was telling Brother Jonathan about it a while ago. My little cousin came to a revival down on 92 at Calvary Baptist Church and got saved. And can I say she got delivered? Not just saved, but delivered from all kinds of things. And he still delivers us. Still has the power.
Tired and so weary. The journey's been so long. This cold, dark winter, everything's gone wrong. Springtime is coming. I can feel its gentle breeze. I have no doubt deliverance is coming for me. 'Cause he knows right where we are. He knows right step we took, he was holding to our hand. He promised never to leave, even till the end. Deliverance is coming. Hold on to his hand. The storm has been raging for so many. My strength is being faded. Our hearts are filled with fright. I can see a sunlight breaking through the clouds. Deliverance is coming. I can almost see it now. 'Cause he knows right where. Coming, hold on. was holy.